Hi everyone, it's Sarah Jayne, your pre-op cancer exercise specialist. Today we're going to go through a stretch and mobility exercise session. For this session, you're going to need a chair, make sure you're in plenty of space, and there's no objects on the floor where you're going to trip and fall over. To start off with, we're going to do a little warm-up just to get that blood flowing, get our body warm and ready. Then we're going to do some mobility exercises, and then we're going to do some stretch exercises. So, to start off with, we're going to go in the chair, come to the front third of your chair, keep your back nice and straight, shoulders back, then all we're going to do, we're just going to do a gentle march. So we're going to do this just for a couple of minutes. While you're matching the legs, let's bring our arms forwards and backwards. Just nice and gentle, slow and controlled. Relax these arms, just keep the legs matching. Okay, so bring those legs down to a stop, and now we're just going to tap the toes in front. Tap the toes in front. Okay, bring the legs down to a stop, and then we're going to go back into a march. We're going to bring these arms in again as well. Okay, so gently relax the arms, keep the legs marching. Okay, and gently bring your legs down to a stop, and this time we're just going to tap the toes side to side. Tap the toes to the side, bring them back to the centre. Bend those legs to the middle, and then go back into a gentle march. Bring these arms in again. We're just going to bring these arms down to a stop, gently bring these legs to a slow, gentle march, and then we're going to bring them down to a stop. Okay. For all the exercises, we're going to do them in a standing position. If you do need to do them in this chair, you can do so. Take your time getting out your chair. If you want to use the chair for support, just hold on. Absolutely fine. So to start off with, We're just going to start with the neck. We're just going to take this neck to the side, back to the middle, and to the opposite side. We're going to do this in a slow and controlled manner, and only go to where it's comfortable. We're aiming for 6 on each side. Okay. Then we're just going to look up. Again, we're going to do this in a slower control manner and then look down. That's the middle. Look up. Now we're going to move on to the shoulders. So all we need to do is just going to do a nice gentle shoulder lift. Arms back down. Lift up. Back down. Again, we're going to aim for 6 of these. Then we're going to move into a shoulder roll. So you're just going to bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Up, back, and down. One more. This time we're going to roll them forwards. So again, bring the shoulders up, forwards, and down. Up, forwards, and down. Do one more. Okay. Now we're just going to do a little arm circle. So we're going to start on the right hand side. Just a little arm circle. Then we're going to take it bigger. And bigger. Okay. And bigger again. We're just taking that shoulder through all its ranges of movement. Okay. So as we're doing this, we're making this circle bigger and bigger. So when you do this one, make sure you've got no light fittings that you're going to hit or anything behind you that you're going to knock over. And then we're going to do the same on the left hand side. So again, just make it nice small circles. Take it bigger. Bigger. and just relax those arms. We just want to give those arms a little bit of a shake. Okay, so this time we're just going to take our arm up to the side, back down. Now you can do this one at a time, or we're going to do them both together. Okay, just take the arms up, just to shoulder height, then back down. Up to shoulder height, then back down. So if you can, we're just going to take it a little bit higher. Again, make sure you're only going as far as comfortable. Okay, just relax these arms. Again, just give it a little bit of a shake. Now we're going to move on to some core mobility exercises. So we're going to do some trunk twists. So we're going to wrap the arms across the shoulders. Squeeze your glutes. Keep your hips facing forwards. We're just going to turn to the left. Back to the centre. To the right. Back to the centre. Again. We're going to aim 6 on each side. Now we're going to go into a little side bend. So arms to the side, just going to slowly push down the leg, back to the centre, changing the opposite direction. When you do these, it's important you do them in a slow, controlled manner. Remember, only go as far as comfortable. Okay. The next area we're going to move on to is the hips. Hips can get really tight, so it's really important that we keep them mobilised and flexible. So I want you to start off with, again, if you want to use the chair for support, you can do. We're just going to take the leg forwards and then backwards. Forwards and backwards, just nice and gentle. If you don't want to use the chair for support, it's absolutely fine. Okay, then we're going to do the same on the opposite leg. So I'm going to take it out. This time we're just going to do an knee lift. Again, if you want to use the chair for support, that's absolutely fine. We're just going to take the knee up, just to wherever's comfortable, slowly back down. Same on the opposite leg. We're going to do these in a slow and controlled manner. Then, we're going to take the legs out to the side. Again, use the chair for support if you want. Just going to take it out. Back in. Same on the opposite side. Back in. If you feel able to, you can do the next exercise, but if you don't feel like you want to do it, then that's absolutely fine. So all we're going to do, we're just going to do some hip openers. Just going to take the leg up, out to the side, and back down. Up, out to the side, and back down. Up. We're going to do one more. Okay, we're going to do the same with the opposite leg. So jump the knee up, out to the side, back down. One more. Then moving on to our ankles. So all we're going to do is start off with, so we're going to tap our toe in front, then our heel. Point with the toe, down with the heel. Toe, heel. Toe, heel. Then we're going to do the same with the opposite leg. Toe, heel. Toe, heel. Try and get the toe and the heel tapping in the same spot. Bringing the leg forward, holding the chair if you need to for support. We're just going to circle the ankles round and round. Again, in a nice, slow, controlled manner. And then we're going to do it in the opposite direction. Same with the other leg. Bring your leg forwards, circle the foot, round and round. And then in the opposite direction. Trying to do this from the ankle, not from the hip. That's all our mobility exercises. One leg forwards, one leg back, and just push forward slightly with the knee. Again, keep that back nice and straight. You're going to feel that stretch down the back of the calf. And then change legs. That's our stretch and mobility exercise session done. Thank you very much. See you all again.